Hello guys, and welcome back to Satisfactory! I am happy to claim because they have just released Update 7 to Early Access, granting you access to Blueprint Designer and Blueprint Gun. But also, my favorite feature is I can change the creatures. They're not attack players. I think we'll go with passive. Because I've always thought I can now I can just deal with my business without being attacked by creatures. Which makes it really good. Alright, so. Now overclocking I saw has been introduced, but I have seemed to not find any sort of I need to read up on the patch notes again. Whoa! This overlay looks different. Now, I have been, again, like I said before, I have done stuff off camera. So, as you know, my friend Neo has also been the one who's also been building stuff. Like, we now have starting to obtain a steel production. So currently building stuff for steel. I'm also getting the stars with these things because we need them for phase 2. Oh, these must be full. I was like, why is it frozen?
Alright,
now, what I've also done is, and I'll show you in a second, I just need to get this car moving again and get rid of these presents that are in the way. Wait, are these things solid? I think they are. Yeah, I need to quickly get rid of them. And I'll show you guys in a second, but I've upgraded one of our miners to Mark II, which is now incredibly helpful. Alright, time to initiate autopilot on this thing. Enable. No, I'm just trying to kind of find the zip line attachment. Seems like I'll find it. Alright, now I'll go and show you what I mean. see it's moving so fast, well, it's outputting so much, it can't keep up. I had to switch it to Mark III belts. See, it's mining the absolute hell out of the deposit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to create another. So there's gonna be enough coal to make these generators. Boom. Now I don't know what this overclocking thing is, so I need to take a look at it when I get the opportunity. I'm gonna turn this off for a second. So that's off for a moment. So I want to do some exploration. Well, there's enough water in the pipes. Oh, it's the thing over there that has always that try to poison me last time. Now I've turned it onto passive. They should not bloom. There it is. Shit. Okay, so okay, crap. I'm hoping it will stop in a second. There we go, now it's stopping. Alright, so those things won't, Alright. Alright, let's head to the, main hub, and let's sort out the blueprint. So we need frames, easy, steel things, easy, concrete, and wiring. Easy. All of that is pretty much stuff that we have in a very large quantity. One. There we go. That's the wiring. It's almost empty, which is something I've been wanting for a while now. Once there's no more concrete going towards that, I'll then save it up. Because as you guys should know, I kind of like enjoying watching animations and messing around. That's one. So I need 100 of these frames. Thankfully, I know where. Am I able to? There you go. Concrete's on its way. All right, what was I about to do? My mind was thinking of something, but now it's gone blank. Oh yeah, frames. Which are located back here. There it is. We have lots to go until we complete that challenge. Now we just need the concrete, which is being made now. Going up there. Oh yeah, you guys know who's in there. Yep. Now we're building up the steel that we need. Well, hopefully this shouldn't take too long to get to the amount I need. So, 1 second. Me a damn minute to realize my mic was muted. So, like I was saying, so I have enough steel now to hopefully get all these machines to run. This is pretty much gonna be done in a second. Oh wait, I need 200, not... Whoops. I might need to turn this off for another moment. Oh yeah, I almost forgot that I turned off the coal thing. Now I need to try and... Well, I'm not going to run out of coal. Because this miner produces far more than I actually need. Because it's producing enough to basically fuel all these generators, keep this thing round gen full. It fills up faster than it can actually take. So due to that, I pretty much now have a much more bulkier coal supply. I can pretty much upgrade, I can pretty much make another furnace or whatever this thing's called. What is it called? Foundry. I could pretty much make another one, because I could increase steel production, and also I could make more of the Mark IIs, which will greatly increase my iron output. I'm actually getting a lot of iron that's going into there. So potentially, yeah, I could increase the steel production. We must be getting close to the 200 mark. Yes, we are getting closer and closer. I think I know which one I'm going to start off with. Good. Now, the one thing I'm going to basically divulge involving the timestamp of when I'm recording this, along with, well, and all that, and that is in the... Oh, God. In my background, the FIFA World Cup of 2022 is on. And it is, Spain, and, oh, I don't know, but it's like an M. It's like, it's part of game 16. Oh, I'm just certain. There we go. Now I've got that. Oh, yep. Concrete's done. What do I have in there already? There we go. What the hell? Just to make sure I'll, 200. I just need the concrete, which is building up as I speak. All done. Oh Jesus, it's making so much biomass. None of these have burned any biofuel since. I think I do better on that level than the previous one. Alright. I literally just need the concrete. That's all I need. And then I can pretty much mess around with this. Kick off for the Spain and, something match has begun. I need like roughly close to 200. I think the best way for me to get the last 200 is go to the actual production area. Hold on. Sneak it. Almost there. I just need another 100. Why are you taking the mic? There it is. You have a clock in. I need a slug thing. What do I need? Popper wiring, really? I think I have tons of that shit to spare. Gather all the slug stuff I have. There you go. I need that for a board. There it is. Fabric. I can create a bunch of biomass later. Okay. I can slow it down. Now I can make that thing before. There you go. Now I can do it. Ooh, I can make a parish. Right, that's going well. There you go. Alright, now let's go down. There you go. Yay, I can now slow stuff down, which is going to be even more fun. Alright. Oh yeah, my concrete. There it goes. Alright. Well. Now that I have the overclocking, I am going to have some fun. That's what I want. Do I have enough for it? Oh, I need to find more of this stuff. To the west. I think I'll do that. No bloody mom. Any case. Well, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode of Satisfactory. I am happy about the, update 7. I'm happy with it. I'm definitely going to go over some of the patch notes and go over stuff to make sure I don't forget anything when I do record next time. But any case, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode of Satisfactory. And I shall see you all for another episode. And for some more video and content. Hope you enjoyed. See you later. Bye-bye.